beer.
Is that okay? Just gonna have a quick beer and I'll be back in 3 minutes, okay? Can you do something without me?
All right, don't know what he's doing. Yeah, so we don't have a conductor now. We were going to play Wallace and Gromit, right? I think that was next. Okay, well, we're just going to give it a go. Can't promise anything, but hey, we have instruments. Yeah, yeah, okay, here we go.
Yeah.
Then. Is there anyone that wants to take control and conduct us? Yeah? Yeah, you're excited?
Thanks a lot. So it's really, really great that we can come here to this wicked, little dude you've got here. We're super happy to be here. I think we're even happier perhaps to be here than you guys are listening to us. And well done, Tan, that was awesome. So this next song that we're going to do is actually an arrangement by one of the members that is in this orchestra. The great thing about this orchestra is you'll notice that people are having to do all kinds of things. Like some of the percussionists will be from the string section or the woodwind section, but even certain songs that aren't normally played by orchestra are arranged by the members. And this is Wycliffe Jean's Gone Till November, arranged for this orchestra. I'm going to do my best to sing the main tune, and it's by Deco Seashoy out of back there. Mad respect for that guy. So this is Gone Till November, and this kind of song, it's if you listen to the lyrics of it, the way that I interpret it as a musician is essentially someone who's very passionate about their craft and feels that they have to be true to their artistic integrity, even if it affects people around them, perhaps sometimes a little bit negatively. So it's Gone Till November, I hope you enjoy. Every time I make the run, girl, you turn around and cry. I ask myself why, oh why. See, you must understand, I can work a 9 to 5. So I'll be gone till November. Said I'll be gone till November, I'll be gone till November. You'll tell my girl, I'll be gone till November, I'll be gone till November, I'll be gone till November. You'll tell my girl, I'll be gone till November. January, February, March, April, May. I see you crying, but girl, I can't stay. I'll be gone till November, I'll be gone till November. I can give a kiss to my mother. Girl, I gotta leave, please don't cry. When I come back, you know the image the sky. I take you out to dinner to your favorite spot. Food you an aphrodisiac just to get you out. The drive by movies, by the cemetery. My thoughts have been told, and I will tell you I'm sorry. Lifestyles of the rich and the famous. Some die with a name, some. Every time I make the run, girl, you turn around and cry. I ask myself why, oh why. See, you must understand, I can't work a 9 to 5. So I'll be gone till November. Said I'll be gone till November, I'll be gone till November. Go tell my girl you're gone till November, I'll be gone till November, I'll be gone till November. I'll be gone till November. January, February, March, April, May. I see you crying, but still I can't stay. I'll be gone till November, I'll be gone till November. I'm giving this to my mother. Let's hear it for the brass in the back, making it funky! And the wind's there! So I'm knocking on heaven's door like a villain. Never contemplate the charges that I'm facing. My newborn son, all the singers graduation. Building movies by the cemetery. My thoughts can talk, but I was telling I was sorry. Lifestyles of the rich and famous. Some die with a name, some die nameless. Every time I make the run, girl, you turn around and cry. I ask myself why, oh why. I can't work a 9 to 5. So I'll be gone till November. So I'll be gone till November. I'll be gone till November. No time I'll kill you. I'll be gone till November. I'll be gone till November. I'll be gone till November. No time I'll kill you. I'll be gone till November. January, February, March, April, May. I see you crying again like I say. I'll be gone till November. I'll be gone till November.
vocals or anything. Yeah, I see you guys up here. But we're going to need you to get up and start waltzing, baby, because we're playing the world. This features our other saxophonist, Jess, the wonderful Northern... What's her Northern Princess. And it also features our other Northern Prince, Nick, on trombone. So if people get dancing, enjoy Shostakovich's second jazz suite waltz. Organization, so the only way to make our tours continuing to happen
is via donations. Please, as well, if you've taken any wonderful videos or photos, hashtag on Instagram, Street Orchestra, and add us on Twitter. Thank you very much. This is Sol. Oh, we have to practice the moves. We've got some moves. So first of all, we have a stamp. Maybe we can have a drum. A drum beat, though. Come on, we can all get up. You haven't had too many gin and tonics yet. Come on. You definitely won't. Come on. Or we'll drag you up.
Okay, that's fantastic. You can sit down now. We'll play the introduction to the piece. When we get to this passage, I'll get you all to get up and we do this again. And even more convincing, because I know you can do better than this. All right? So I'll see you in 2 minutes.
Thank you.
joined by the wonderful Jean-Paul Sempritu, who comes all the way from Rwanda and joined us on our last tour, and we're lucky to have him again. Jean-Paul! So as my friend Elle was saying, we are not-for-profit, so any donations you can give in the red buckets are greatly appreciated. We also take gin donations, gin truck, very happily, and also canoodle. We also take canoodle donations. Or any of your spread drinks or ice cream, whatever, we'll take it.
Please, 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 we need to dance. That's what I can say. Hey!
We're gonna jump. Jump on the table and then, you know. Hey! Munde kanyi taramiri. Hey! Hey, munde kanyi shimiri. Hey, munde kanyi shimiri.